today what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at the presidential race, and I thought I'm going to look at it as a horse race. So I'd like to welcome to 1 minute until the start of the featured race, the biggest race in South African history, the 500 million rand presidential race. Now, let's take a look at the horses and the riders. Well, horse number one is Wet Blanket, being ridden by Kalela Motlantle. Horse number two enters the race with much controversy behind him, and it's a tote favorite, Corruption, ridden by an informed Zulu jockey, Jacob Shower Power Zuma. Horse number five is the Two Idiots, being ridden by today by Mbazima Shilowa and Tere Lokota. But you never know, he could make an absolute killing here today at 17-1. Well, it's quite a lineup for this presidential run, and we're just about ready to get underway. It's just there's a little scuffle that's broken out at the starting gate, and we're ready to go, and they off. Well, Jacob Zuma jumps the machine gun and shoots into the lead. Jacob Zuma and Corruption have really come out firing. Motlantle's Wet Blanket seems to have jumped on the back of Zuma and is hitching a free ride. At the back of the pack, the Two Idiots are now stuck in the gate as Helen Zill demands a restart. After much protest, Zill crosses the floor, reaches the others, forces her way into the pack. AIDS virus pushes her sideways, and Robert Mugabe has taken over her land. The Two Idiots have only now made it out of the starting blocks, and they're heading for the far side of the track. They reach the boundary fence now. Tere Lokota says jump, Mbazima Shilowa says how high, and they over the fence. Look out, Cape Town, here come the Two Idiots. Back to the action now, and with 400 meters to go, it looks like Robert Mugabe is getting the leg over Helen Zilla, and Jacob Zuma seems to have finally caught AIDS virus. But AIDS virus spreads far and wide, so Zuma gives Corruption a backhander. The horse gives a kickback and begins to graft. 200 to go now, and it's a three-horse race. Corruption, Godzilla, Genocide, with AIDS virus bringing up the rear. In fact, AIDS virus has now collapsed. Mbeki is lashing away at him, but he appears to be flogging a dead horse. Into the final stretch now, and in a last gasp effort, Zill tries to assert her rights on Jacob Zuma, but she hasn't got the constitution, and down goes Godzilla, just 100 meters short of the line. Two horses in it now, and how fitting that it should be two of Africa's favorites, Genocide and Corruption. But it's going to be Corruption. Jacob Zuma's Corruption charges, and this time they're going to stick. Oh, but here comes the dark horse of Genocide. With gas in the chamber, Robert Mugabe's Genocide makes a last gasp for the line. Mugabe has done it. Mugabe is in. He crosses the line with his 100-1 Genocide beneath him. What a fantastic year for this age tyrant. Not only has he stolen the Zimbabwean election, but now he's taking over South Africa as well.